Welcome back to SmartBoard Tips and Tricks with Mike Oberdick. This week we're looking at a feature of Smart Notebook, which allows you to drop out the background in Smart Notebook and use the tools on various other applications. This is through the use of the transparent background view. And if you're like me and you've been using Notebook for a while, you've probably seen in this drop down here the transparent background view, but had no clue what it did and really couldn't find a use for it. So today, hopefully, I can show you a couple ways you can use this in your classroom. So a couple quick ideas and thoughts we'll be taking a look at. One way you can use this would be to annotate content outside of Notebook. So if you had like a PDF, for example, and you weren't using the Smart Ink Aware application, then you could use the tools that way. Another way you could use this would be if you were viewing a website and you wanted to use the tools, such as the ruler, for example, to measure distance between two points, or if you wanted to use the highlighter for something you were reading, you could do that as well. And the third way you might use this is to use your smart tools in content applications. And by that I mean if you have a textbook that has an online component, you can go on to the website and utilize that online piece with your students and use your smart tools at the same time. So what I'm going to do here is go to the next slide, and this is just a blank background as you can see. If I go here to the transparent background view, it's going to drop out the notebook page, but I am still in notebook. It's kind of weird at first. So what you get is a toolbar that pops up and has access to all your tools. Here I'm looking at a Google presentation that I created, and I have the ability now to work with this Google presentation using these tools. So for example, if I wanted to use the pen, I could do that. You could see here that I could also clear the page, take a picture using the screen capture toolbar. Here are my math tools, and then I could even go in here for all the other tools that are available to me, even screen shade. I wanted to present and slowly reveal my presentation. And let's go into the pens here, and I'll show you how we can even just write onto this site itself, so over this presentation. So lots of different things that you could do. Basically anything that you can do in Smart Notebook, you would then be able to do outside of Notebook in different applications. Here you can see that I'm now in Google Earth, and I could drag out the ruler if I wanted to measure a distance here, and I could do that using this transparent view. So if we wanted to measure the distance across the United States, we could do that just like this. So again, the transparency, if I hit this, I'll get me back out of here. The transparency view, you can see, is working in Notebook, but it allows you to use all of those tools with full screen access to another application or a program.